अकील एक्चुअली बहुत पुराना दोस्त है मेरा, 10 साल पुराना दोस्त है, सो उन्होंने बुलाया तो हम चले आए. मैं मलाला यूसुफजई से मिला था, मुझे ये खुश नसीबी हुई थी न्यूयॉर्क में, और वहाँ पे स्कारलेट जोहानसन चल के आई, तो मैं उनसे मिला. ऑब्वियसली हर लड़का वर्ल्ड में स्कारलेट जोहानसन का फ़ैन होता है, तो मैंने उनसे कहा कि आई एम अ ह्यूज फैन ऑफ योर्स, आई एम फ्रॉम बॉलीवुड, आई एम एन एक्टर. सो शी सेड बॉलीवुड, आई लव बॉलीवुड, आई वॉन्ट टू डू बॉलीवुड. सो ग्रास इज ऑलवेज ग्रीनर ऑन द अदर साइड. सो हमने ऑस्कर्स के बारे में सुना है, सो आई एम अज्यूमिंग पीपल वॉन्ट कि यू नो ऑस्कर्स तक हमें जाना चाहिए. वहाँ जाएंगे तो लगेगा सेम ही है भाई. थैंक यू.
All the best to Aqeel Sirkus. I think another nightclub, another great place for Mumbai to hang out in. It's always nice. No man, as you're seeing, it's a global industry. I don't think there's a benchmark anymore. Look at our girls, they're doing so well. I don't think there's Hollywood, Bollywood anymore. Sooner or later, it's just going to be one wood and we all are going to be happy under it.
Very excited. I'm here to support Aqeel. He's a very dear friend of ours. He's like family to us. And he's opening a new nightclub, so we are here to enjoy the circus.
We are not party freaks. We are here today for a change. I've stepped out because Aqeel is a really dear friend of mine. Otherwise, we enjoy chilling at home and calling our friends over at home.
Thank you, thank you. Yeah, yeah, black's my color, yeah. I mean, it's simple. I don't have to think so much and it always works in the night. Yeah. Well, actually, I'd say I don't have grey shades. I have only black shades in Kabul. It's the first out and out negative role I've done in my career. And it's great fun because I never knew that. I've always heard that being bad was good, and now I'm finding out through Kabil that it is indeed very good.